down. In flesh he walked among us, bore our sins. Through death he rose victorious, bursting from the grave he rose. Glorious we sing, light of the world, even death cannot contain. Darkness fell, was defeated on that day. He is alive, he is risen from the grave. All our sins are washed away, O light of the world. Perfect light, shining down upon us. We are free, in him we are victorious. Light of the world, even death cannot contain. Darkness fell, was defeated. And brought us into his glorious light. He broke the power of sin and freed us. Gave us life. And he pulled us from the depths of darkness. Brought us into his glorious light. He broke the power of sin and freed us.
The prayer. saints below and saints above, the church in earth and air. Come on, lift your voices. And oh, for a thousand tongues to sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. Oh, for a thousand tongues to sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. Come on, just lift your voice to Him this morning, church. Thank You, O Lord, for the triumph of Your grace. Thank You, Lord, that You have washed us as white as snow. You've taken on Yourself all of our iniquity. You took our chastisement, Lord, and You give us peace. Oh, blessed be Your name this morning. Oh, come on, church, are you in here this morning? Come on, lift your voices to the Lord. We exalt You in this place, Lord. There is none like You. There is none like You. This morning is Palm Sunday, as we remember when Jesus came in, riding upon a donkey. I don't know if you know the significance of that, but God commanded the kings to be brought in on a donkey, not a nice, strong horse, the kings of Israel, but to be come in riding on a donkey, lest they put their hope and their thoughts on the strength of horses and the strength of armies. God didn't want them to do that, so He had them come in riding a donkey, because a donkey doesn't really signify strength and armies and numbers and a physical thing. He wanted them to realize that their strength was in Him. Their refuge was in God alone. So, Father, we just proclaim that, Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Our King has come. Come on, church. Hosanna in the highest. Our King has come. Our King has come, and He has set us free and washed us and made us brand new. Lord, we ask that You would restore unto us the joy of Your salvation. We magnify You in this place. Oh, for a thousand tongues, it still wouldn't be enough. So, Lord, with what we do have, we will proclaim Your majesty and Your glory and give You honor. We exalt You in this place. Come on, let's sing verse 4 one more time. And He breaks the power of canceled sin. He sets the prisoner free. His blood can make the foulest clean. His blood availed for me. Oh, for a thousand tongues to sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. Bless You, Lord. Glory to God and praise and love be ever, ever given by saints below and saints above, the church in earth and heaven. One more time. Oh, for a thousand tongues to sing my great Redeemer's praise, the glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. Mm-hmm.
thousand generations and falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the Lamb. And all who've gone before us and all who will believe will sing the song of ages to the Lamb. Your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all. And all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all. And the angels cry, all creation cries, holy, you are lifted high, holy, holy forever. And if you've been forgiven, and if you've been redeemed, sing the song. Thrones and dominions, all powers and positions.